Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Haven't found it yet?
No, not yet, Brad.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently beaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you got to stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. You freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. It's just getting good.
We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
Yeah!
do I do? What am I gonna do?
Chris. I will, but I gotta go. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble?
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp.
Whoa! Don't shoot!
Get down!
We gotta get out of here.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
Save me later. We're safe.
Raised on leather, with flesh on a mind. Words as weapons, sharper than knives. Makes you wonder, they don't have to die.
Hold on.
But they have to die.
Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Look at them. Claire. Go. Look at right them. Kill. Makes you wonder how they gonna have to live.
Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my...
weapons, sharper than knives. Makes you wonder how the other half died.
Due to the citywide outbreak, you were advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
Don't remember where I was. But I realize life
like
is a
running
game.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up.
I had no idea. My life passed before my eyes. I found out a little, I accomplished my plans tonight. So as you read this, no
more. Hold on!
I'd love to stay with you all.
easy, lady. I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos. I'm saving you. Come on. Let's get you someplace safe.
Two.
David, Marvin.